Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that was an authentic rock and roll screw-up. You don't see many of them anymore.